That was cool.
Yeah, that's the follow-up riff. Or during that same time with the...
What's the first riff?
Wow, I completely forgot Stoner Moment. I got caught up with the other beat. Like, damn.
Bring it to you.
I want to hear the original riff, though. I know you haven't recorded.
No, I didn't. I just
started. Yeah, it's important. That's why it's like good.
I just started recording on the second riff, but it sounded good. mixture of a Lamb of God, Metallica. Actually,
some black metal too.
I threw a Metallica song in there, so that was the last part of the song. That's a Metallica song. That's an early 80s Metallica song. So I had to throw that in there. The Weight is what it's called. So I had to throw that in there because it went with the sound, but tuning in the middle of a song is not the easiest fucking thing in the world. I'll tell you that.
Fuck no. I heard him do it though.
Yeah, I saw him do it too, live.
And he plays it off pretty good.
Yeah,
he,
I was
know,
like.
You know, he did it, but. He,